Tun turun turun. Welcome back to Ivan Plays Games. Pussy. Okay, weather report. Beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Fortune teller. The spirits mildly perturbed. Luck will not be on your side. Okay. Shit. What do you do here? Stupid crow, you're not supposed to be here. Shit, those two crows not close enough. Damn it. Why can't I put Georgia Cola in there? Okay, the driftwood, it is there. Shit. I need to place one scarecrow in there. I have one extra. So, dude, you have a job now. Let's go with me. You gonna stay, I guess, right here? Sure. I'll take you. And I'll take you. Good. Those berries are done. They're not gonna make any more. So I'm not going to care about watering them. Okay, this berries is weird. I'll take it too. Okay, so what do I have so far? Quartz, iridium bar, wood. Pretty much nothing. Run to tun, selling everything. Well, that's it. I can't go to the caves today because I'm making my iridium pickaxe. It's gonna be epic. But tomorrow it's gonna be ready. So let's do it tomorrow. I still have no friends, even though I have pretty nice thing to make those friends. But they're not that easy to make. Shit. Actually, I need a gold corn, so I'm gonna keep it. So what else can I do here? I'm just running around like a freak. Let's go to the community center. And find out what else can I put in here. Gluten. I don't have purple mushrooms, but I have cave carrot, I remember. And that's the only thing I have right now, so I can actually accomplish something today. Come on, it goes here, right? Yes. A bundle complete. Autumn bounty. Plus 2 foraging, plus 2 defense. That's weird, but I'll take it anyway. So where do I need to bring the corn? Is it here? Yes. Wait, I need 5 of those. So I guess I'm making pumpkin, corn, and parsnip. Okay. Turun tutun. Let's go. Turun tun tun. Turururururun turun. Okay, I have 3 more days to make money, and I don't have money. I'm picking up garbage right now because I have nothing else to do and nowhere else to be. The only thing that I can do right now that would make me some money is fishing. The problem is, it's super boring. So I'm going to be I'm going to fish. I like the place near the cave, so I'm going to be there. Actually, you know what? Some rare fish. Okay, I'll try to find legendary fish. Legendary fish, Stardew Valley. Good, it worked. Okay, where is jumping to legendary fish? Come on. Shit. Wait, sorry, I know it's really interesting to wait while I'm trying to wait. Legendary. Okay. Okay, I found it. Location north of the Georgia market. Wait. Time, any weather, any. Can I just like adjust the size of it? Season summer. I need the season summer. All seasons. Okay. So the only fish I can get right now is the fish that I already got. So that's it. Okay, no legendary fish today then. So let's go to the cave. Hey girl, take it. Purum, purum. You know what, maybe Robin can build a coop for me. Okay, let's see what's the train doing. The game knows when I need to do something fun. The train. Come on. Come on, the train. What you gonna give me? Train. Can I die? Can I die if a train hits me? We'll find out in a second. No, it can't. It can't kill me. Come on, what's in here? Shit. Come on. Give me something. Give me something good. Why doesn't it work? What's wrong with this place? And what? Why do I want the train anyway? I can't jump on it. It gives me nothing. Well, that was fun, you know. Thank you, the game. I lost half of my health, even though I don't need it today because I can't go to the caves. I can go, but only if I will get a lot of bombs. The things that I don't have right now. So I'm going to fish. Yes. Nice, a treasure. Nice, a largemouth bass. I actually need it for the community center. So let's keep one largemouth bass. Okay. Chub. I need it too. Damn it, I missed. Shit, come on. Come on, fish. You need to be faster than this. God damn it, you're really fast. What are you anyway? Shit. Are you on drugs? Will I be on drugs if I will eat you? I hope I will. Shit, can I catch you already? No? Thank you very much. Sturgeon. Shit, I missed. Yes. Well, that was the last fish that I can get in there. Well, this fish is probably on drugs too, but on the different kind of drugs. Probably marijuana. And the first one was on LSD. If you wanna know more about drugs, kids, subscribe to my channel. That was like the weirdest joke I've ever got. Тон-тон-тон. Another one of those LSD fishes. Yes. A new record, Stardew. Oh look, this dude wants a wallpaper. And another marijuana one. Oh no, no no no, this is not marijuana one. This one is okay. Dude, where did you go? Come on, Linus. Oh, you just wanted to stay here. This is wonderful. You really made my day special. You're welcome. Are we friends already? No. Fuck you, all people. I hate you. How hard it is to become friends. Should I get it? Of course I should. The treasures are everything. Yes, the bait. Loving it. So, I'll put it right here. Yes, I forgot a lot of stuff in this here. Okay, I'll pick it up later. Whenever I'm done with the fish. Shit. Damn it, I do not know what to do with battery packs. With the iridium at least I understand what's happening, but battery packs are weird as shit. They're not working and they don't give me anything. I have a lot of thunders and rains all over the summer, but it still gives me no battery packs. And they have like what, nine rods? That's kinda bullshit. Shit. Well, at least it's perfect fish. Check battery packs on the internet. As soon as I will catch this LSD fish. Battery pack, Stardew Valley. What? No. Battery pack, Stardew Valley. But 30 put Stardew Valley. No, no, it's not this. Battery pack. Stardew Valley. But that he put Stardew Valley. What's wrong with you? As they call battery packs? Maybe I'm doing something wrong? Let's find out how they call. One fish. I need to find out how battery packs call. Yes, it's battery packs, so shut up. Battery pack, Stardew Valley. Shit, it's not going to happen. Weather report, Stardew Valley. Battery pack, Stardew Valley. I hate you, Google. Take me to Google. Sure, I'll take you everywhere I want. Okay, battery, fuck. Started really. Shit, I don't want started really, I want Stardew Valley. Okay, I found it. Found it, finally. So. It's a fully charged when precocious energy. Okay. Lightning rod, spring, summer, fall. Okay, so those lightning rods, when they're moving, it means that they were struck by lightning. So mine are moving, probably. So I guess they're working. Good. Good. Oh, it was last edited 15 hours ago, but Petripan. That's nice. If the Petripan doing a good job. So the crafting. Eat for all the good shit. I need treasure. Sorry, fish. I'll deal with you later. Good. You're mine now. And the treasure is mine too. Ooh, anchor. I don't think I got it. Shit, I need some energy. Okay, good. So, I'm going to drink Georgia Cola because... Who cares? I don't care about my health. What else? I'm going to eat this mushroom and some seaweeds. Eat the mushroom. I think it would be more than enough, so... I'll eat three seaweeds first. Okay. So maybe the battery packs are working. We'll find out tomorrow. I mean today, this episode. But tomorrow morning. They probably will give me something good. This 300,000 gold looks pretty nice on the right top side of the screen. I should buy something with this. Maybe I should buy a hammer. Like the galaxy hammer. Or like a real hammer and drive around with my bitches. And not because my dick is small. My dick is big, but hammer is big too. So I thought it was okay. To buy a hammer if your dick is big too. Leave a comment if you think that everybody who has a hammer has a small dick. Shit, I miss this fish. Or leave a comment if you have a hammer, so I will tell you that your dick is small. That's how it works. Should eat some green algae. Run. Ok, Okay, I can do it one more time. Actually, I still have some time to do it, so... I'll eat some green algae. Good, it's gonna be enough. Treasures, you go in first. Yes, it's not perfect fish, but it's still perfect in my heart. Good for magma gillets. That's a really nice treasures. Can catch two more, and I should go now. Eight. Should I try one more time, or shouldn't I? I leave a comment down below. Even though I'll try one more time. Right now. So if you wrote a comment, "Don't try it, you're stupid," you probably were right. No, you were wrong. Shut up. I was right. Thank you for your commenting anyway. Okay. Let's bring everything home. And yes, let's use the car to go to the bus stop. Because it's probably a little bit faster to go home that way. Great. Plus I can sell some stuff, like fish. Wait, I need some chubs. I leave one chub, one largemouth bass, and one bullhead. Okay, I'll put some broken glasses in here. Good, I've got all the battery packs. Shit, I'm so happy now. They all worked. Yes. That's so great. I just need iridium. And I will be happy again. So, what do I need to sell? Good, I need to bring it to the gunter. So I need those. I need all of this. I will put jewels in here. Clay goes in here too. The battery packs. Nice, I have 11. Perfect. And I'll put the food in here, because who cares? I'll take a salad and the bomb. Yes, cat. Love you anyway. Let's go and sleep. Yes. Good. 5,000 gold. Nice. Almost the last day of summer. Shit. What about the weather? It's gonna be clear and sunny day tomorrow. Perfect weather for the dance of the moonlight jellies. The event will take place on the beach starting between 10 PM and 12 AM. Don't be late. Sure. Thank you, weather reporter, that you know about some weird shit in the Stardew Valley, town, jellyfish, whatever. Very displeased today. Okay, the spirits are displeased. Who cares about them? Good, I've got my berries. Okay, this is the last berries that I will pick up this month. So I didn't get 1 million gold, but I've got 700, so 700,000. I guess it's close enough, so people wouldn't comment something like, "Oh, you piece of bullshit, you didn't get 1 million in 60 days." And, yes, so, shut up. It still was fun. And I could've got 1 million if I would be a little bit smarter from the beginning. But I'm not that smart, as you can say. Okay, I'm not sure if I got my pickaxe already or not. I hope I did, because I really need it today. I need to get my iridium stuff and place my cranberries, I guess, in 2 days. I wouldn't be able to get my pickaxe today. I'm going to just clean the field for the next day. Didn't want to touch you, I'm sorry. But you're sitting right on my blueberries. If you're not gonna move, I'm gonna move you. So be careful. Good, mushrooms. That's good that my cat understands everything I'm saying. He moved. And he's asleep now. He probably pretends that he's asleep, but it's still good enough for me. The important thing that he moved out of my blueberries. Another 100,000 gold in my pocket. Yes, all the blueberries are done. Let's take magma geodes. What else do I need to take? pretty much nothing goes. Sell all the blueberries and hot pepper. Right, do I need to sell it? Did I bring one already? Well, I guess I did. I don't need mushrooms. Okay, I need to bring those. And... well, that's pretty much it. Well, I guess that's good. Come to run. So where am I going now? To the wizard? No, I'm going to the blacksmith right now. The Pam is coming here. Stupid Pam. Okay, I hope my thing is ready. Because if it's not, I mean, I'm talking about my pickaxe. If it's not ready, well, it's gonna be hard. Come on, dude. Yes. Yes, my iridium pickaxe. Shit, so happy. So, upgrading the tool. Let's process some geodes first. What the hell is that? Okay. Oh, look. This is new probably. Maybe not. Okay, let's go to the guy. Upgrade tool. Let's upgrade. Shit, I didn't bring anything with me. I need to make copper axe. Shit, I need to bring copper to me. Wait, why didn't I use this before? Let's go to the bus stop. Pam, wait for me. I'm going to come home. I mean, to come to the desert soon. Let me just bring my copper. I hope I got some... Shit, I've got 24 copper. I need to make copper now. Well, let's make all the copper things that I can. Because why not? I've got no coal. Sure. Let's take the coal. And I've got some iron too. For the next one. Well, what am I going to do now? Just wait, I guess. Because why not? I've got 17 iron bars and 14 gold bars. It's gonna be enough. But I've got no copper bars. And I'm wasting my time here. Shit. Yes, it's done. Let's put some more. And let's run away. So I'll take this, I'll take only 5, I'll leave coal and iron ore so I would make more bombs, that's good enough. Let's go fast. Let's go, come on, need to upgrade my axe. I need to upgrade my axe twice actually. Come on dude, come on. Upgrade tool, copper axe. Yes. Nice. So, dude, I have some donations for you. Take it. And take it. Yes, I've got new reward. Give it to me. Rare crow. Shit. What a garbage. Okay, let's go to the community center. Because I think I've got some stuff to place in there. Like rare cross. Shit. Okay, like chub and largemouth bass and bullhead. Actually, I can do it later. So, for today, it's gonna be fine. Hi dudes. Need to run faster. I hope I have enough space. Come on, Pam. Let's go to the desert. I have everything I need right now. All the bombs and all the other bullshit. Come on, Pam. Oh, dude. I want those. Shit, missed. Nice. One stone. I hope Iridium pickaxe would do the job. Shit, it's a lot of them here. God damn it, what's going on? Shit, come on, dude. Don't attack me like this. I'm so scared now. Okay, it killed everybody. How many times do I need to attack it? 3? Great. 2 for this and 1 for all of those. This is just perfect. That's what I wanted. Nice. Real nice. Okay. Let's attack everything. Come on, where is the ladder? Jesus Christ. Maybe I get another way out, so I wouldn't spend that much time. No, I would have to spend that much time here. Come on. That's really fun right now, when I'm breaking everything with one hit. It actually worth it. And that's really good that I was able to make it. Like, before the first fall. You all gonna die. Yes. Well, I wish to get a ladder, but I guess it's not gonna happen anytime soon. Come on, stupid dragon. Come closer. I've got a lot of omni jewels already. That's good. A ladder. Well, I'm almost at the middle, so I'm going to the middle. I see a mushroom there. I'm going to break everything on the way. Maybe I will get the better ladder. Turun. Come on. It would be so stupid if I wouldn't get any ladder here, and I came here only for one mushroom. It's probably what gonna happen. No way. I feel so betrayed right now, and so stupid. Well, I spend a lot of time. Next time, I'm not gonna spend that much time finding the another ladder, because it's probably not gonna be like this. I'll eat the grape. And maybe a green old guy too. Okay. Good, another ladder. Let's go down. Okay. Looking for the ladder right from the beginning and don't care about anything else. Dragon. Dead. Turun. Turun. Nice. Shit. Come on, let's break everything. We're gonna wake up soon. Dude, take so much time. Just with bombs next time. It's gonna be super epic. You see, I see the ladder. Nice. Again, I have no energy. Shit, need to eat green algae. Turutun. Wait, is this iridium? No, this is aquamarine. But I need it too, so it's fine. They get so far 5. It's not gonna be enough for me. But 5 is already something, so. Come on, ladder, great. Oops. Those dragons are attacking. Let's attack them back. Good. Shit, I didn't get any of those like falls, holes or whatever. Maybe they appear only when I blow stuff up with the bomb. It probably what it is. Okay, the ladder. I think I'm going home. I have no energy. I have, well, I'll eat some cave carrots. I'll try to go a few more levels down and maybe get some more iridium. But it's already 1:30. So it's probably not gonna happen. Тун-тун. Let's try to bomb these things. Okay. Let's try to bomb this thing. Okay. Let's try to... Damn it, I can't pick it up. Do I need this? I don't care. Let's take the mushroom. At least I can sell it. Unlike those other bullshit. Okay. It's almost time to go. Let's blow something up one more time. I think I'm going to blow it up on top. Yes. Right here. Nothing happened. Well, I guess that's fun. Going to make more bombs tomorrow. And go as far as I can. Let's go home now. Run to run. I have 12 energy left. I need to break some rocks here. I lit a carrot. Turun. Tuntun. I can't break it even with the iridium pickaxe. That's bad. Oh, look. A geode. Well, I should sell something. I should sell everything, actually. Turun, tun, tun. Nine, seven. Okay, that's enough. Let's go and sleep. I don't have space. Whatever. Let's sell everything. Mushrooms, homarin. Wait, I need to take one. I don't need this. Diamonds. This garbage. And this. Okay. That's good enough. Pump room. I'll take those. Yes. Let's go and sleep. Next time on Ivan Plays Games, look, 107,000 gold. Next time on Ivan Plays Games, it's gonna be the last day of summer, so it's gonna be day 60, pretty soon. Well, it's not actually going to be day 60, it's going to be day 56, so I still have 4 days. I'm not gonna make 1 million by those 4 days, because I would get no berries. But I will get half of those cranberries ready. So it will work. We'll see what happens. Okay, bye.